kind of live every day for what it's worth.
Now on 11 at 11 and only on 9 on Your Side, it has been more than a year since the Harrison Fire Department's deputy chief received devastating health news. But tonight, hundreds showed up to let him know he is not alone.
9 on Your Side's Kristen Swilly was at the Harrison Bowl tonight, and she shares his story.
Deputy Chief Greg Chetwood has served his community for decades. Now it's his turn for the people of Harrison to help him out.
In the game of life, there's a mix of victory and defeat. Greg Chetwood is choosing to celebrate his wins.
I just live every day for what it's worth.
He has ALS and dementia. That means after more than 30 years with Harrison Fire, he's stepping down as deputy chief.
Almost for him, it felt like everything that he had in his life was taken away from him at a moment's notice.
Chetwood has been Chief William Herzog's right-hand man since 2008.
It's a huge loss for us. It's really devastating.
He was one of the department's first paramedics and the team commander for the county fire investigation team. He was last at work more than a year ago.
Some of the other officers have stepped up and tried to fill that role, but these big shoes to fill.
But Herzog says his biggest priority is making sure Chetwood and his family are taken care of. That's why so many people gathered here, taking part in this silent auction, bowling, and thanking him.
I don't think he realized what he meant to everybody in the community and everything he's done for the community.
That includes being the go-to for younger firefighters like Derek Hammond, who helped organize this event.
I've worked underneath Greg the whole time, so I've been able to look up to him, ask any questions I needed from him, and brotherhood's huge.
We're in this fight with him. We're going to stay with him until the end, and hopefully they find a cure someday.
If you missed this event and you would like to help out, contact the City of Harrison's Fire Department. Reporting in Harrison, Ohio, Kristen Swilly, 9 on Your Side.